Hello Nerdmigos, Tartarus here with my part 6 already. Let me just quick start some things. So last episode I did some preparations for some battles and what's here? This preparation now has to took place. This is not good. Yep. Weird. Okay. So first are these rebels. I want to kick them out of my lands and drive them back to the ocean. You can see I can't reach this, and he. Judean slingers. Okay, they cause some damage. I need fast troops. I think, my Pelastai are very fast. They can do it. Let me just start killing these motherfuckers and go on to the next battles, because the Ptolemaic Empire tries to claim back Alexandria, which is now encircled by evil troops of dog-headed generals. Shut up, general, whatever your name. Okay, so okay, we've got no special troops, just normal stuff. Let's perform line, normal infantry line. They can do flanking. And this one should do our cannon fodder. So, very good. Let's get things started. Okay. Yep, they are prime position. They come to me. They want to slaughter me. But I don't accept this. These lighter units should be able to run on sand ground. So, because these are desert units and specialized in hot weather and perform a little bit better than this normal Turio Foroi. Look, very nice. Run, run, run! Hop, hop! So, he's already shooting. We have to hurry, hurry, hurry. They are losing, but they are cheap and don't have much to lose. Loose, loose, loose. Genau. Leave hell. There they are. Already got some action. So, my troops are fighting now. These are Eastern Levi Spearmen. Let me just check their stats. Totally crap. No big deal. I now want just to hunt these units. They are attacking casualties, as you can see here. But they are quick. So, what do we do with the Drunken Silver? They are losing ground, they have to attack also, just to provide some action. They don't look like the picture, the UI picture, but they look much better, as they show. See? Crap. Not so much crap. They have a big Turios. Big round Celtic shield. Now they perform, they're encircled, and they die. But we have a problem. This is this is shit, because I don't have cavalry, and the slingers want to perform best as they could. Let's speed things up. I just hunt them, and after that, this unit is gone. Just perform a big line and drive them in a spot where they can't move. The only one that's losing people are this Conquistai. So it's General Unknown is dead.
Zeigt sein wahres Gesicht. Das sind keine
oh,
Soldaten,
they're running.
Sondern Hasenfüße, die vor unseren Männern
okay,
davonlaufen.
Let me just end the battle. Maybe they get some updates because of the catch. So, yeah, so the deal. Speed things up. Angriff. Yeah. Throw some javelins. Okay. So, fire, throw some things, yeah, totally badass, yes, yes, yeah, praise the gods, ha, I lose quite an amount of units, so this is, yeah, mainly because I've got no general and no cavalry, but nevertheless, they are cheap troops, I can easily replenish them, and this is war. In war, people die. And I'm the king. Not the king, but the Archer Seleucus. Man of the Hour. Nice. He's got no... But he... Antigonus. Okay. I accept him. You fight like a lion. So we keep them information. Did he reach? No, he did not reach any of this. So let's get them together. He has one unit here also. Okay. Maybe we can I try this. Keep him here, get him there, he is red, that is not bad, so we put him here and check him there. Ha! No, no, okay. So, let's get him back. So, everything is alright. Okay, there are some mercenary troops, quite expensive, not needed at the moment, and okay, Antigonus of Antiochus, very nice, Antigonus, you have to prove yourself, Antiochus, is he now a family member? I don't think this is a good idea, because he's the only person in good age. No, that's good. Okay, so let me just check. We deal with this army in the next turn, and this provides him a little bit of a command bonus. Trains hard. Yeah, I want that. Good trade. So, we have a small amount of 2,000, or no, sorry, and we are building some troops already, yeah, this is okay. So, what do we got? There are these units, no, I can't move them. Sorry for double check some areas. This is simply because there's some time between my play. Okay, I bring the ship back to the harbor, because next time this ship is ready and the combination is one fleet. So we got a better fleet already. So what do we got? Nothing special. Yeah, locals. Clytaxus of Pella, long way from home, and Clisthenes of Abila, could be alibi, who cares. So, they are all upgraded now. Very low numbers, but this is not important. We can deal with them one by one. Ah, there are chariots. This is interesting, because I never fought against chariots for a long time. And this mod already never. So, Hoplites of Kyrene. Kyrene is a Greek colony in northern Africa. I think they are not that good. And comparable with original Greek hoplites. But we have our Katoikoi or Katiokoi or whatever they were spelled. And some rests of my allied units. This one is simply Levi troops, nothing special. Okay, if I'm quick, I get the first one and do the next one. But I will perform a night battle. He's also no bonus for that, so he's a very low general. And let me check. So, with this, there could be also the possibility that if I'm doing things right and good, to conquer Memphis in the near future. And Memphis should be a nice city for my empire. Look at this. Hey. They don't want to sleep. What are they holding? Light. So, we don't have our elephants anymore. And have to... This has to be more or less... And we don't have much cavalry. And this has to be a more or less spear-headed battle. Nice. If they attack here, I completely sandwich them. And I don't want to perform with all my units. I just leave some of the more contingents with me. I leave some units behind. Simply because I don't want to lose them. I take my Hetaroi, but leave my my Xistophoroi and my Trakians. So, what do we got? Yeah, this is quite an amount. Ah, yeah, good. Another unit. This is quite an amount of good troops. I can already make a position. Yeah, Phalangite. Very good. Cretan archers. Very good. Yeah, we can perform behind. Yeah, bowmen. You can also get behind. Yeah, I take this as a compact square. Simply because, yeah, why not? They can get there. Okay. Even as a small piece. So, let's get things started. Takabara, let's get them in front. They can deal some damage with their javelins. So nice. Take their phalang formation out and get things started. So, move on. Let's quick things up. He is normally heading into an edge of the map. No, he is not. He is a secure position. He thinks he is. But let me check if I can move an archer unit on top of the wall and hammer them with my archers. Hey. Nice, nice, nice. So, I don't want fire arrows at the moment because there is no reason for this. Yeah, my bowmen could reach the stupid war wagons because they are really fast. They look like bullshit, but yeah, they are fast moving. A little bit outdated, but yeah, this kind of stuff was very famous in ancient times. In real ancient times, not the Hellenistic era. So, let's perform a little bit faster. Don't have time. So, what do they do? Nothing. Why don't you get on top of the wall? Because this wall is broken. Vanilla game engine. Now he's heading on. Yeah. But no effect. At the moment. Nevertheless, we keep him. We keep this unit there. No, they don't reach anything. Let's perform a thinner line. So, okay, let's get things started. Move them in position. Phalanx. Phalanx now. They have a little upgrade in armor, which is very good at the moment, because it provides a little bit more protection for them. So let me check my range. Okay. They are becoming an extra unit. My hoplites can move front and run. My general gives protection. The median, nah, the medians are badass. So, where do you go? You can now reach them, okay. But I want to reach this unit. Torios, skirmishers, fuckheads, okay. Okay, okay, okay. We are now nearly in position to start first skirmish, and let me just move my infantry. I also want this unit in the backup, this one also, and this one slowly advancing. So yeah, they are now start fire. These are two units, maybe they attack me head on. And I would be most happy about this. Did they reach something else? No. Okay. No big deal. We can move him a bit more in direction. My slinger. No, they don't reach. Let me check. My general. My guards, they perform quite well. My archers are very effective against unprotected. Now they're moving. Against unprotected javelin men, because they pick up very well. They are the anti-javelin men unit. Now you can see some more movement. He's hit on my lines, but losing. And let's try to attack him. Go away, go away. But this is just a fake attack. Let's hammer them. Oh, my car. Don't. No. He's losing. My own men shooting more damage than my enemy could afford. See, now this stupid fuckers arrive. No big deal. I want to shoot them. They're attacking. Very good. Go back, go back. General Antiochus, catch them. Already broken. I'm not going to use my arrows. Yeah, Spinners, get in front. Just let me reform my infantry line. Get your horse. Alright, alright. So, this is quite a nice battle at the moment. Yeah, I can reach the chariots. My infantry line perform as a shield, so every time he wants to make trouble, he first has to move against my shield. So, but he's already in action now. I need some more. Let me just take them back to my side. Later on, when all my javelin-based enemies are gone, we can perform a little bit. Ah, my his general is arriving on the field of battle. He's trying to do something. Let me just be prepared and get them behind. Yes, he's attacking. Great. Oh, he's not attacking. Here's my spinners! Here. Hammer them, hammer them, hammer them. Fuck it. Ah, there's no big damage. So, this is useless. We estimate skirmisher bands and then head on infantry. Yeah, being attacked. Back. Don't need to play a hero. So what do we have here? Some leaders. Perform them in the line. Oh, let's perform them in this line. Right behind our friends. My general is prepared to counter any stupid fuckheads that want to attack my infantry line. Now we're talking. Ah, great. Fast. Yeah, I think he will also attack now. No, he didn't. Yes, he did. It's good. The Katalkoi are able to hold them off. Even they are partly armored, but no armor. Prepared for this. Yeah. Let's slowly do the job. Sixman. Down. Odeos. Okay. From here. Okay. Very nice. I could make a cavalry attack from behind, but I don't want to be this badass now, because they're losing ground. My units perform okay, they don't have much losses. I've got some mobile infantry, I forgot about them, I didn't see them. This is good, because they can do the job. My cannon guys. They are broken. So that's sorry for pausing. But we just want to think. Now I take them off. Also the band of slingers. And let them run.
Run.
So maybe this cause an attack. Yeah. Very good. They are moving faster. Yeah. This is stupid.
Yeah. Kill them.
Are they running back? They are broken. Right. Very good. Let me just check if I can catch them. I think they really flee now, the field. Or just removing, I don't know. Yeah, they are frightened. Let me try to catch the general. So. We can perform some arrows. Where is this unit? Okay. Run. Maybe I can stop some. Ah, they're nearly out of arrows. But no problem with it. Ah, he's already gone. Here. What have we got? Fighting, they are performing, steady, I don't lose much men, very good, that's an attack, and also attack, no shooting, general, yeah, performing well. My general is able to recover easily because it's auto respawn. They are lead by cowards and they know it. And but it could be a dangerous position for my general. This was mainly, but they are losing ground. Normally they hold off very well. And as you see now, they have some losses. Yeah, okay. But as I said before, this is war. We need losses even through. I don't see them very likely, but normal. So we have encircled them. Strange position for them. They can rout if they rout, but they are fighting to the death, I think. Let's look at the numbers, yeah. And it's a 2. Let's see how fast we can get this. Yeah, that drives them. Yeah. Slowly lost some men. But they're holding quite long. And that's. Yeah, hotlights. I want to kill these units because they are the best troops they had on this army, and later on we don't have to deal with them. And this coward general Ja, hier ist mein Chance. Das Tower General ist mein next target. So, what do we got? Nothing special. 44, nice. I got nearly annihilated. So, these are nearly two troops of them gone. And we now continue to the end. Seven. Yeah. This should do the trick. Wavering, exhausted. This lasts longer as I think.
Die Armee des Feindes flieht. Verfolgt sie und jagt sie vom Schlachtfeld.
Yeah. Okay. They are brave.
Dieser heldenhafte Sieg ist der griechischen Soldaten würdig.
Yeah, this was quite brave. I didn't expect it that they hold on so long. We got 700 kills. Yeah, nice, nice. Some upgrades. Yeah. Okay. Not much healing. But we have not much losses. Compared with that, it's okay. Katoikoi performed well. Also my archers, my slingers, yeah, they got no real position. Yeah, Alexandria is secured. Just another small army with no great value. Another small army with more cavalry is on the way. So, things are doing well. He is going back to Memphis, his capital. Yeah, look, they are nearly annihilated. Good, good, good. Very good. Let me just save. Okay. And perform the next battle. And maybe we can catch them. This time, yeah, this is also no cavalry support, just simple units, Phalangites, no big deal. And I hope I have to be more aggressive this time. Yeah, now the trouble begins. True spoken, but nevertheless, no problem at all. So. No, perform well. Also you perform well. I have no intention to drop the line at this time because that's too long. I put them on the flank. This one here. Need assistance. My guard, as always, in the last position. My general, right. And my companions on the left. Oh, my Xistuforoi also on the left. So, no, I'll take them here in case of hunting some units. They are in a good position for this. So, let's start. Yeah, he's a coward. Let me just move to him and speed things up. Yay, they're performing a hello. Hello! We are heading our land first! Stupid pussies! What are you doing? Yo! Whatever. Ah, Alexandria in the background. Nice. Let's go on and speed things up. So, he's. No, this is just a straight line. Some crappy units here, as assistance, no big deal. My archers can deal with this peltast. And maybe this general is stupid enough to attack. I would be happy about it if you do so. But now we have to be careful. I just perform it on the ridge and go a little bit more step by step. simply because my archers could eventually fire. Now, yeah, they do. And so I want to keep the phalanx in position and slowly advance. So let's move them not so fast anymore. My first units build an extra group. They head on because the enemy will not show up. Get them more in position like this. Yeah. Now creatures, team arches. So get near to the front line. We also general is heading to the troops. Also this. Hoplites also get on hurry. So we have relatively equal numbers. Ah, I can reach them with my swingers. They are most effective against armored units. Yeah, as you can see now, he is losing some men. Yeah, let me just... Things okay now. Yeah, he's performing. Okay, he didn't move. He loses his Akenkistai. And my swingers should do the trick. Okay, so move him up. This also, this one in this direction. My troops are performing well at the moment. Yeah, if you attack, you can move here. So, yeah, he's spawning on the side. I have to deal with the chairman. I want to keep units here, just in case that he's attacking. So, what do we have? This one has to stop. They are performing. Okay. They head on. This one and this one. Okay, now it's time to catch his general with my cavalry units. Cretian archers. Head on. So, move on. Light units behind, right. So, my cannon lights. Ah, he's attacking. Okay. Let's make sister photo. On. Head on. Hope that he's not losing that much. Okay, stop firing now. We have to deal with some enemies. We can perform. Yeah, he's gone.
Lobet die Götter. Der feindliche General wurde getötet und Furcht erfüllt
die Herzen unserer Feinde. It's quite good. We can now reach and counterattack on this fuckers. Yeah, they're fleeing. Now we can do this. My Charkin units can do the job. This one encircles the last standing. Perform them. Yeah, my slinger units. They are all in the background. Normal behavior. So, let's see. He's losing ground. These are full units. And they are head on. Oh, this is stupid. I don't think it in the middle. Because they are already outside. Okay. So, here are some real performances from some artists that... the Moonwalker. Yay! The Moonwalker rising. Very good. Moonwalking is always a big pleasure for some. haben wir jetzt? Okay, let me stop them. Simply because they got a bonus with it. So, now they're broken. Yeah, my allied hoplites got an upgrade. Very nice. Don't perform in their phalanx now. Just squeeze them to death. Yep. Let's do the trick. Okay, okay. Attack them. I got a speed eye. Move things together. Not a good idea. Why? Attacking. Hello, King Antiochus. Take a seat. And look how your soldiers perform. They are all so broken now. They're feeling in panic. Sorry for my German. I'm spending some time. I couldn't change this. So let me speed things up. Okay. Yeah, see. They all get annihilated now. Katakoi lose very hard. I don't know why they are losing so hard. This is weird.
Dieser heldenhafte Sieg ist der griechischen Soldaten würdig.
Yeah, for sure. A lot of upgraded units now. Very good, very good. Ah, 94, it's okay. Less men as I expected. Okay, okay, okay. Maybe. Ah, look at this. Very good. Yeah, I'm happy. Okay. Katalkoi. Yeah, wasn't that much effect on them, but this one really good. Okay. But nevertheless, a good turn. Good battle. I think I will stop the recording after that and yeah, prepare the next episode. yes, of course, he's fleeing. He's away. What a good general. Ah, Egyptian native official. When fighting ends, oh, but you don't need him. But very interesting. So let's get them on board. I can move some of my troops now back. Simply because I don't want to risk their life anymore. They are so down, not this one, but these two units. I can recruit them in Antiochia. And bring them to new shores. Maybe my coastal general, General Coastal, could use them later. Now he's heading here in Paphos and makes things secure. Yeah, we've got another battle here. This army can look for themselves. Yeah. Maybe not, some archers, just to have a full army, and I don't care if this costs some money now, or whatever, if I've got enough money, I'm in my good position now. Okay, let me save. Yeah, alright. Did I miss? Yeah, I missed this one. Ah, okay, I could do this. I didn't remember. He is heading some units. Kentronakan. Kentronakan. Whatever. Can you move? No. Ah, next turn. So, no problem with that.
Kinda.
This man can perform a little agreement. Yes, trade rights. Thank you. So, that's it. Okay. Or maybe I will just ends a turn now. Because I don't think I missed a battle here. Yes, I will do next turn and just see what happened. With recording. Because I want to see what comes next. Yeah, give me informations. So, end of turn. Nice profit. This is very good. Whatever. Opis. And mines. Mines are there. Yeah, my mining system now performs well. They are in war. This could be in Asia Minor. In war. Good, good, good. I can make use of them. But I think I don't want to be allied with Pergamon. They are a potential rival. And I have no intention. I'm the biggest player in this part of the earth. And I don't care about anything else. Oh, he's retreated. I follow you. Stupid fuck. Give me some support. I leave the Judean infantry. They marched their way from Jerusalem back to Egypt. Centuries ago they moved the other way. Yeah, simply because I can retrain these units more easy. And yeah, I've got a small army. Let me check if I can. No, yeah, I should be able to. I leave some men behind, but my guards and my allies. Yeah, I've got a nice stack. Very nice stack. I leave these units, maybe the slingers. And what do we got? No. Stupid shit. And attack him. And Jochos is a political bastard. Performs every turn a new settlement. He must be really love his is doing. Let's see. Ah! A fleet. This could be interesting because I hope that they don't have a better ship than this. Because mostly I lose my ships in battle, especially when there are some units inside. But nevertheless, we have to deal with this situation now. Oh, very nice. He's doing well. Okay, let me just create storage. Yeah, very high taxation. I keep them a little bit because now my minings are getting more profit. Ah, ist. Istakar. Whatever. Let me just quick do the part now. Happiness. Public health. Not needed now. Yeah. Public order is not needed. So this one trade. Hey, a vineyard. Vineyard. So a vineyard. No, I want this. So, what do we got here? Nothing special, but next turn there is an upgrade for so let's build a wall. Simply because this is nearly the only one with one turn. Okay, let's perform this here because relatively cost effective. So large stone walls here, but I don't want them. I need more fortification. Yes, my general is beginning to start getting cultured and more noble. Okay, their trade. Oh, opus. Yep. I forgot what. Yeah. He is in Pinaka. And don't have much opportunities to build good stuff. Let's build that. I have 20,000 already. Okay, small temple. Just some basic stuff. Ah, they are now more happy. This is good news for me. Let's build up some temples here. Because I want to leave my cash above 10,000. Simply because, yeah, doesn't matter. But, yeah, let me build this. They are cost some taxes, but on the long run, this provides much more stability. And I need a stable background here. They don't have much temples that are good now. Let me perform the same here. Yeah. Levi, no. Let me just put this up. I could build also, no, I built this one first. I need a library. So, this unit. Okay, 13,000. They don't have the population now for this, and let me just build roads to better perform my supply line. Okay, I think we've got a second unit, yeah, here in this area. We want to give them some units, alright. Head on to Jerusalem, Jerusalem. Retrain and build this one. Okay, so we are nearly at 10,000 now. Let me just look at the other armies here. Okay, General Dickhead. Ah, he's got a decent army. This one could build a small watchtower. This area. We are now under, but this is no big deal. This is just to see what's going on. So, where is General, whatever the name is? You can go here. Yeah. Next turn you build in. Ah, this turn you build in. Tower in this area. And go back. So, this General. And camp him a little bit more and get back to your home. Alright. You also. Yeah. I want to see what's going on in my lands. I'm Mr. NSU for the Seleucid Empire. It's NSS. Sounds pretty hard for Germans. Yeah, just joking. So with this army we can try to head on to region. Yeah, this is next goal. Maybe he is performing a sally out, and a sally out should do the trick. Could be. He has a great amount of units, and I'm remixed with my units. A lot of archers, some lighter stuff, and the AI could handle this, or try to think to handle this easily, and yeah, I would be most so happy about this. So, this general could all- Ah, shit. Why? Passt blockt, okay. You can perform some watchtowers in this area. Simply because there are some rebel settlements and I think they're causing also unrest in neighboring regions. And maybe with the Tulu armies here in this area, I can perform him a little bit better. My Belizois, Basiloi, so, can perform more Nile upwards. And this one, just as a guard and protector of Alexandria. Okay, so, yeah, small one, but nevertheless, no problem with that. We are quite okay. So, thank you for watching. Next episode, some more battles and some more conquering.